machine. Room for Hamilton. He fires it to the pad stop. Rebound tipped ahead, and away goes Grabowski. Gets it to McClement. Coleman charging down. And the Leafs can't get through. Koska. Gunnarsson. He'll get it to Grabowski. A chance here. Grabowski holds. Swivels. Plays it in. Mikhail Grabowski sifts it through. The Leafs get one and are within one.
McClement's in front of the net. Grabowski ends up with puck control, and the Leafs, who do a nice job on this shift of keeping the play alive here. Koska to Gunnarsson. This is a nice pass to Grabowski. And as he has nowhere to go with the puck, the Bruins just fold into almost a box position. And the shot from Grabowski is tipped here by Jay McClement. McClement, who scored on Monday to cue a comeback, scored on Wednesday against Ottawa, has scored in his third straight game, and the Leafs are within one.
All right, talk about the mindset of the Bruins. Lost a third period lead against Montreal in their last home game. Blew a 3-0 lead against Washington.